morning, guys. Welcome to my Mexico travel vlog. The time now is 7:55 and we're about to head out. And we're about to start putting some luggage in the car. So I'll probably talk to y'all when we get to the port or whatever. So we in here loaded, like completely down. We got other people's luggage and everything. And we still waiting on some people to come and meet us so we can drive to New Orleans and then dock and stuff. So I'm excited. But you excited? No. You should just say no. They look. But yeah, so I'll see y'all whenever we get to the port. Everybody's like down there. Let me see if I can zoom in. They're like all down there. Our luggage over there. Ty right here doing what Ty does. Slave. You're not slaving, boy. Shut up. So we just got on the shuttle bus. It's empty though. Everybody in their luggage and stuff, like out there and all that good stuff. Yeah, girl, we're all about to go. We made it. About to go to the room and put all this stuff down. And then, yeah, I'm so excited. It's his first cruise. So, yeah. Made it in our room. Let me give y'all a tour, even though it's not all that, but let me do it. Okay, so this is the door where you walk in, of course. I think it's a closet. Yeah, it's a closet, life jackets in case something happened. Hopefully it doesn't. I think more stuff. This is like a little mirror area. This is our bed. This is Ty. Nice things. TVs, a little area for me to do my makeup, thankfully. Some drawers and stuff. Then, oh, bathroom right there. Then this is the bathroom area. So if you've been on like a regular Carnival cruise, yeah, it got cameras. I would say, so if you've ever been on like a regular Carnival cruise, then you know what all this stuff look like. But yeah, I'm excited. We made it. And we haven't sailed yet, but I'm in my room. We about to get everything together. And I'll see y'all. Now we out here walking, looking for my mother. Wherever she is. We in here eating. We got the burgers. And Ty with his burger. And I got on a Puma. We're finally sailing. Let me show y'all. We finally leaving out of New Orleans. And stuff, that's all the bridges. I don't really know New Orleans like that, but I'm assuming that's downtown over there. We're so excited. I need to go and buy this Wi-Fi and stuff so I can like start editing and edit TikToks. Y'all, so y'all probably can't see me, but right now I'm out up here on the stage in the comedy room. I gotta come or something. Like, I was back down the stage and we just basically just like walking around, like touring the cruise. I'm showing Ty around. Yeah, I can't wait till tonight because we might go swimming or whatever. But y'all gonna see. Babe, what you got in your hand?
Hold on, the camera.
They ain't got the camera in your hands. You got something else. What is that? Eddie. We got edibles. I would say because everybody don't call them that. I call them that. But we got edibles. And the time is now 7:36. I barely got service. But we're about to go to. Oh, let me zoom out.
What?
That said, let me zoom out. I keep on liking the picture. I'm in the video. But we're about to go to dinner. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, so this is my dinner. It's just what I had on earlier. And like, this is Central jacket. I put my necklace, my ring back on, put some perfume on. About to take my Eddie edible, as Ty will say, because people don't know what that means. Oh, I don't know how much. A little bit more.
Not like that much more. Let me say like a little bit more. Corner bite, bro.
I ain't trying to be high as fuck, babe. I'm really not. This boy telling me to take more edibles.
I just said bite a little bit more than that. Like, you was really just like a smidget of it, man. Come on, bro.
Didn't make it. But Hey y'all, we about to go to dinner. I didn't put some lip gloss on. Shit, I don't even know if I was gonna leave my phone. Phone got no type of service. But we about to go to dinner.
See you. Oh, there they come.
Look at
but it's a camera. It's on me. My mama.
Too much for us. She has snore.
Good morning, guys. The time is now 9:01. Hopefully breakfast is open. We just woke up. And now we showered and stuff. And try teeth and stuff so we can hurry up and go down there to munch. Right? Oh, two pesos. Yeah, I'm like, what? So yeah, excited for that. Now we're getting ready to go to this champagne art auction at 12:30. We gotta go and register for 12:15, and then after that we're gonna go to this free liquor tasting, and then after that I'm gonna go to this Botox party where I'm gonna get a facial and all that stuff. I don't know if they're doing free Botox, but if they are, we're gonna see. Let me show y'all my fit. It's simple. So it's just like this regular, like, kind of halter top with like a mock neck. I have on some regular, what are these called? This TV is screaming. But what are these called? Biker shorts with these shoes, slippers here, and my mini silver toe feezy, my Alex necklace, Cartier ring. And yeah, it's all. So I'll see y'all when we get them. Just made it to the art gallery line, not gallery but auction, and the line, it's not that bad, but it's kind of long. Hopefully we're able to get in there because I'm excited. Burgers and the fries again, and Ty got his burgers and fries. And look at the weather, it really cleared up nice, and the water is so blue and pretty. It's the spa for the Botox party. I'm excited. I don't know if I'm gonna get Botox or what, but I know I'm supposed to be getting a facial, and I'm excited. I had to wipe all my sunscreen off. I'm scared. I don't know if we're getting Botox, y'all. I'm so scared right now. It wasn't really even any Botox involved. It was just like a brief demonstration of like Botox and talking about Botox and injections. And we do like a eye cream thing. But now I'm about to go back to the room and see my boyfriend because I miss him. All right, y'all. So tonight is apparently Captain's night. So we currently get ready. We go to dinner for 8:15. It's 8:03. Yeah, but we're about to get this done right quick. Alright guys, so I'm completely dressed. Let me go ahead and flip the camera. This is the fit. It's just this off-the-shoulder romper with some heel boots, this necklace, ring, and fork bracelet. So yeah, now we're about to head to the dining room. Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like a little thing. All right, so now we're about to go to this comedy night at 10:30, and the time is now 10:16. So I just changed clothes. That's what I'm wearing. I just want like this black crop top. I put on my Alex chain with these Vuitton today. Today, cargo pants, and I just threw these slippers back on. Y'all, the comedy thing was born, so we came out here outside. You cannot see nothing behind me, like nothing at all. Like, that shit crazy, and the wind is high as hell. But we're gonna be in Mexico tomorrow. Good morning, guys. So the time is now 9:47. And we just about to get off the ship to go into Mexico. So I'm about to get dressed, get my life together, and I'm gonna come back and show y'all my outfit and everything. I'm dressed, potato glasses, Alex, Ralph, got a swimsuit, cover up. Wait, let me turn the camera on, show my feet. Balenci's on the feet. That's it, so now we're about to head out to go down to get off the ship. Let me show y'all like the full body though. I took the stain off. All right. This is it. This is it. Finally, about to enjoy our vacation. It's hot as a motherfucker. It is. It's hot out here. So we made it out. So pretty, of course. All right, we just got in a taxi. About to go to the beach. Smell good. Smell it.
Salud.
Salud. That's smooth. Mm-hmm. That's real smooth. That's good.
If this tequila, you
don't
need
the
lime, you don't need
the salt. Yeah, yeah, no. You don't. You know, in America, we kind of get like the fake stuff.
Yes. This is not to burn, it's not too strong.
Oh, no, this is good.
This is the extra añejo with 12 years.
Okay.
Smell it.
Mm-hmm. You smell good. Bless you. All right. Salud. Salud. Yeah, I think I like the first one, though.
Something is different
with the
7
and the
12.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The water in Louisiana is hot, it's cold, it's...
So we just made it to like the beach club type of thing. Let's flip this around. It's a lot of activities that we can do. I'm excited to put my feet in some sand, finally. All right, y'all, so we about to go out and head into the water. I just put my hat up because the bird's too long to begin with, it's gonna be heavy. So we about to go out there in that water. I took all my jewelry off. We about to have fun. We about to turn up. So we'll be back whenever we're taking shots and eating. So we out here paddleboarding, and Tyco, he left me. Hold on, I'm gonna come over there with him. Hold on. All right, y'all. So we just came out the water. Now we're about to look for something to eat. I'm just looking on the menu. After that, we're gonna get back in the water and have more fun. Yum 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 yum. We about to eat. Guys, so we just got out the pool behind us after we came out the beach. Now we're about to go back to the ship because it's about to be like 2 o'clock and the weather looks like kind of gloomy. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but it's not as pretty as it was earlier. So we're about to go there, probably eat, shower, do all things.
Good morning, guys. So now we're in Progreso and we're about to get off the ship. And this is my outfit. I'm trying to decide on bottoms right now, so I'm gonna change, but it's just this lime green swimsuit, this bucket hat, these glasses, this skirt, and like obviously the swimsuit bottoms. But I'm trying to see if I just want to change to some jean shorts because it's a little bit too small. Thanks, babe. And yeah, I'm excited. All right, so now we're off the boat, headed to Yucatan, aka Progreso. Yeah, it's hot out here. It is hot. Just walking in through everything. All the liquor and stuff. Y'all, I don't even know how to tell the vlog what's going on. So I love something essential to me, super important at home. And we walked up on this. These. So I'm like, I wonder if they sell the essential thing that I need. So I want to ask because I need that. This is like a, was that a bomb? Oh, so you got a dick bomb? Try to open it, babe.
I've been doing this for like 5 minutes.
Huh? Yeah, it's a camera.
I show you. It's
okay.
Easy. Watch out.
He said, watch out. Babe, what you doing wrong?
Watch out. Easy. Very easy. Open. Watch out. See? Easy.
Oh, wait. I see it. But let me see. Record.
Let me see.
Wait, because I saw him. Hold on.
I'll show you again.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Watch out, watch out. It's a magic bar. Abra que labra pata de cara. Watch out. Shame.
You got to position your hand further back, look like. Hold on.
Okay. No. You had to touch the two corners.
Oh. Wait, like this?
Mm-hmm. The brown corner. No, just the brown corner in the slide.
Oh, okay.
You can touch the two corners, you can open.
So now we just out here walking. I just got 2 braces for $15 of these evil eye braces. This one of them. And then the other one is an anklet. Flip and show you. Like that. Homegirl's trying to sell me one for 15. I'm like 2 for 15. Should have said 3 for 15. Tie out there, get in the water. Water pretty though. Now we're in another store, just looking around, browsing. Nobody has what I need. Nobody has what I need. So now we just got some margaritas. Ty got strawberry, I got mango, and he said it's really good. So.
Oh, not good.
Most people wouldn't go. Y'all open
y'all. So we just got out the pool. I'm wore out. That margarita got to me. But we just trying to drive so we can walk back to the shuttle bus so we can go back to the port and then get on up and eat some food because, baby, I need it. All right, y'all. So we just got back on the shuttle bus. My nail broke. I gotta get that fixed whenever we get back to Houston. Probably Sunday, gonna leave early. That's how you have fun. But chill. So about to be headed back to the ship. Yeah. I see y'all when we get there. Alright y'all, so we just woke up from a nap. We down here in a sports bar trying to watch the game, but it's like extremely packed. We have dinner at 8:15. So we're gonna go to that and then come back. So I'm not sure if we, but yeah, I probably because I'm not sure if we're the only people at dinner tonight. But like my mom and them, nobody here. Hold on, look. It's supposed to be that whole table of people and like us. But I think since our phone's still on Progresso time, which is like an hour behind us, and it's like probably like 7:20 now. I mean, it's 8:20 on the boat. And we supposed to be dinner for 8:15, and I don't think they aware. So they ass is grass. Yeah, so the only reason I got this is because I like Starbucks sandwich like this, not like pre sandwiches. But I'm kind of scared because it's how I got it.
I have.
No green ass. No, you wrong.
For a shrimp?
But he had a shrimp cocktail. No, I'm all right, good morning, guys. This is our last day, like last full day on the ship. Tomorrow we get off, tomorrow morning. And we're just about to go and get some breakfast and all that good stuff and get our itinerary to see what we're going to do on our last. Today it's a it's a little bunny. It's cute, but I de-eyed it. What you
trying
to say?
I was saying that boy won the spelling bee.
Oh,
he can spell.
Hey, shut up, man. Like, anyways, so we just got back to the room. As you saw, I just showed y'all a little bunny, but also they was giving away like free charm bracelets and stuff, and I got this free ship. I wish I would have been getting them the other days because I probably got a butterfly or some shit like that. But and then I showed y'all my Eli bracelet, and this the anklet I also got. It's like multicolor. Really like it. You right, I don't need to be showing these feet for free. Yeah, it's the last day today. We had a great time. I know I did for sure. And I know Ty did for sure,
speak
too.
For yourself. I don't know you like that.
And I know Ty did for sure. But, yeah, tomorrow we're going to be back in Louisiana. Probably about 5 o'clock p.m. How fast is ship going? Y'all, the ship is rocking like crazy. And I need to start editing these TikToks. His blockhead ass. But I need to start editing these TikToks and this video that y'all watching. So I can push that out because Lord knows me, I sit on this shit for like a month. But,
what? More like yeah. Six.
I don't need a co-signer. Shut up.
I'm not co-signing you. That's the thing.
But yeah, I really had a super fun vacation. I'm sad. Oh, they're coming down there too.
Put that to the bottom bottles in the club. much are they?
I don't know, but they saying add $4 for an extra shot, so I could probably make it like a double shot.
Yeah, it's a shot for $11.
Y'all went in the sports bar this last night to spend this little $11 credit that we have. So I'm probably get some shots. Maybe one or two. Cause it should be expensive on this boat. But a beer. So we just got back to the room from the sports ball. I got a Truly. I got some shit, I don't know. But this is basically gonna be the end of the vlog. So we're about to drink our things and eat our dessert. And I think we pretty much back in Louisiana now in the Mississippi River. So I should be having reception. So I can record and get all this together, edit all that good stuff. But thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoy it, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.